guess let's get started. Play some bit before I go to get off.
With it. You wanted this? That's a fine one. I will still part with it.
All right. Let's see how well these go. Just gotta get my freaking last two vine arms. God. Wow. Oh God.
I really wish I got those repeaters.
Needs more pink. And this is why I don't freaking do solo queues.
Something tells me you won't have to look far for your quarry. Good luck down there, Captain. These skies are playing hell with the ship's stabilizers. We need to fall back now. We'll be there to pick you up at the top of the chain.
Ooh, starting off a shock farm. I swear I hate Koshai so much. Fuck.
Oh man. This is gonna be an iffy one, man. Ah, oh, shit, I forgot to see which one this one was. Oh man. Fucking Nasher and Rezakiri, god damn it. I really wish President Pierce had a better way of interrupting. God damn it. Perfect.
Took them down both at the same time.
That was my last revive too. Shit.
Oh, we got it. Damn it. Oh, finished it anyways, never mind. Nice. That was a close one though, in all honesty. Alright, let's see if I can get four people this time. One day. Hello. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. As these visions softly creep in.
Oh yeah.
Always a fun day. Well, it's nice to get home and be from work and be able to just relax. As soon as I get the full gear of Terra, I'm gonna get this. Shock. It's the only logical way to do it.
Are helpful.
no.
Wow.
Surely the right component is around here somewhere.
Mining server, yeah. Going my luck, there's only gonna be one other person.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ooh. 4 people. You got to be kidding me. Oh, God. I really hope that these people know what they're doing rather than they're just trying to get carried. Why is he going down in level? Oh my God. Okay. Shark Charog, I choose you. Freaking wall me off both sides. Top myself off. Hopefully this is actually useful. Not sure how useful this is going to be against the Zest team. Up. Frickin' Spore Shark, Embermane, and Koshai. I say I hate Koshai, and that's all I ever get.
Fuck.
Let's keep them moving. There's a kitty. Stuck in an animation, god damn it. Damn it. Fucking dodged the wrong way. Die, Resicuri, die! Alright, there we go. Finally dead. Hmm. always the last round that I never actually pay attention to what we're going up against. It's nice to know that the person that has the Agarus weapon is the level 6 sword user. Die already. Thank you. It's always nice when they listen. All I need is one more in the arm. I can make the weapons. There we go.
Oh, that was nice.
Relaxing.
We'll speak again.
Nice.
Two of the barrels down now.
What do you want?
That reminds me. How far away am I from Tor? 9 more kills.
Smooth sailing.
All right. Gotta work my way through.
What's up, Slayer?
Where I don't know why I haven't built one of these.
Dang it.
Couldn't make scraves. Or strike, whatever the fuck it wants to be called. Neediest motherfucking behemoth here. Look at that. Fucking queue up for a blaze and everybody's higher level. Nobody's running level 6. Thank you.
ship stabilizes. We need to fall back now, but we'll be there to pick you up at the top of the chain.
Here we go. Gotta also remember I can revive everybody too. That's gonna be an interesting one to remember. I don't know what just happened there. I'm pretty sure I got hit, but nothing went through, so I'm not going to complain.
Nice.
Really wish I got this one a little bit earlier, but
alrighty then. I'll keep going, keep going, keep going.
Crap. Just gotta not keep going, just gotta run away. Jesus. Never thought I'd be using that thing so much so early on to getting it. I brought everybody up on this in this run multiple times. I hope they bring me up at least once. Thank you.
I needed to kill him while enraged. I want to get that eclipse quest done. I literally have every single enraged kill except for that one now. Flameborn Cool Shot and Flameborn Gnasher. We saw while we went against Flameborn Gnasher at the start of this. This is gonna be great. And also, Flameborn Cool Shot destroyed us too. And actually, no, I think we got it. What the fuck? God damn it, I didn't realize I was on fire. Freaking spike in the ground. Why are you trying to revive me next to that? Thank you.
Bring me up quick. Oh god, we see one of these dead and they're not gonna AoE revive again. I know I'm not doing much better, but they're still doing worse. He literally just needs to do enough damage for me to freaking kill one of them, and that's all we need. Fun to be new to games. I really just don't fight enough of these guys.
Thank you. Welcome, welcome.
And I ran out of money.
Gotta start making everything to get the mastery up, though.
Let's mess around.
Oh, thanks for the follow, man. Awesome.
Yeah, here, let me make sure that updates.
There we go. Thanks for the follow, Curbman Zero.
Mano.
Always appreciated.
What's going on? Why it's not freaking have the alert? It's pissing me off.
Heyo, sweet cherry bottom.
Having a good day so far, man?
Fucking double chain blades and axe and fucking hammer. Let's smash these fuckers.
We've got to extract that charged aether from the lodestone before those behemoths do. Don't let old Arkan down.
Rook.
Rook.
Lady Luck, I welcome thee.
Especially while using a hammer, I'm never going to turn around staggered. Turn down staggered. What the fuck? What? Okay, that change to the frickin' hammer is so weird.
Jesus, man. Great, Shroud. Great. This one's not making it very far either.
behemoth I am at going up against. Got too used to doing terrors.
You're pretty good at this, Captain. That behemoth has snarled its last.
Really? That's how this is gonna revive me. The Grook rolling into me. This is not going to go good. Flameborn Nashor, Flameborn Rezakiri. This is literally just bullet hell.
Yeah.
Alright. Fuck. I don't know why these fucking that Flameborn Resicure even exist. It's just a cancer of a behemoth in the first place. Then
He really wanted to do that by himself, didn't he?
Can't do any more good down there. Let's get to safety.
He did well, but once Rosicurio goes fucking bullet hell, you ain't doing shit. All right. I'm gonna call it there. That was a fun, like, hour and a half. Got a life. I hope all y'all had fun. And if you guys ever want to come back, feel free, man. I'm never gonna say no. Like, I have a choice. Just come out, hang out, chill, relax. That's all there is to it. Have a good night or day, wherever you are. Later, guys.